just my children and my wife. Thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. There ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
I'm proud to be an American because I can help shape the minds of our most valuable resources.
Our children can grow to be healthy and strong.
And have the opportunity to become whoever they want.
Pride in every American heart. And it's time we stand and say,
American, because we have the freedom to practice our faith.
And we live in a country where the American dream can come true.
We're in a time of need, given the how to unite and lend a helping hand.
We're a nation not afraid to face the evils which threaten our freedom. I will serve my country and give of myself the ultimate sacrifice. I am proud to be an American.
There ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
With disbelief, terrible sadness, and a quiet, unyielding anger. These acts of mass murder were intended to frighten our nation into chaos and retreat. But they have failed. Our country is strong. A great people has been moved to defend a great nation. Terrorist attacks can shake the foundations of our biggest buildings, but they cannot touch the foundation of America. These acts shatter steel, but they cannot dent the steel of American resolve. America was targeted for attack because we're the brightest beacon for freedom and opportunity in the world. And no one will keep that light from shining. Today, our nation saw evil, the very worst of human nature. And we responded with the best of America, with the daring of our rescue workers, with the caring for strangers and neighbors who came to give blood and help in any way they could. None of us will ever forget this day, yet we go forward to defend freedom and all that is good and just in our world. Thank you, good night, and God bless America.